Okay, imagine you're trying to catch a flight and you're rushed underground to take cover. Well, that's what happened at CVG today. News 6's Brian Hamrick is live with the details for us tonight. Brian?
Yeah, Cherie, well, it's raining again here at CVG. They're watching the skies again, and here's why. At any one time, there are thousands of people here at CVG, and today, all of them had to be evacuated when the storm siren sounded. Now, a tornado warning was issued for Boone County along with others. Now, that triggered the airport to go into emergency mode. Flights were restricted from taking off, and the main levels of the terminal were empty. People were directed to the lowest level of the buildings. Everyone inside was evacuated, and that's a lot of people. There are more than 1,000 airport employees alone. Airport administrators don't have exact numbers, but they're estimating at least a couple of thousand people involved here. Now, there were no injuries, no damage, and flight schedules have returned to normal. Now, we talked to one person who was part of that evacuation, and if it seemed bad on the ground, imagine what it was like in the sky. We'll talk to folks about both coming up at 6. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, News 5.